While we work to fight the pandemic, we're facing another serious threat, an infodemic. What is an infodemic? It's the rapid spread of misinformation, and it is affecting our ability to protect ourselves from COVID-19. Misinformation is false or inaccurate information shared by people who don't intend to trick others. These people mean well, but in the rush to share information, they're unable to tell the difference between a reliable source and one that spreads misinformation. So how do you spot misinformation? First, check the source. Is it a neutral organization dedicated to informing the public or a group seeking profit or fame? Second, check the date. Make sure it's the most current information we have about vaccines. Third, where does the source get their data? Misinformation often begins with sources that substitute data and evidence with opinions, emotion, and tricky language. Now that you can spot misinformation, here's how to address it. Share information that is correct, clear, and reliable. Amplify trusted speakers who support their statements with facts and reliable sources. Listen to what's circulating in your community and help them evaluate their information. By working at a free clinic, you play a valuable role in people's lives, spotting and responding to misinformation and teaching others how to do the same can help increase vaccine confidence in your community. Help stop vaccine misinformation and COVID-19.